Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me? Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse. I'm really wet. Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Thank you.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
Okay. Land of the Dead. Here we go. Huh. We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Wait a second.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.